future, and you have to keep taking action. And you know, I've been driven, I suppose, partly, you know, as my dad's marine genes and my mum's nurse genes, looking after people. But I'm a driven person to keep creating these environment, community spaces, and get people together. Because you know, what drives me is the love of seeing a room turn from an empty, messy room into a tidied up, fixed room that's then got art, creativity, and then 20 people or 200 people coming in and